Navajo Nation officials issued an executive order changing how they're going to investigate missing persons cases. Officials say the plan will help investigate and locate missing persons in a manner that's empathetic to victims and their families. The plan is four components: law enforcement response, victim support services, media strategies, and the integration of community-based researchers. It was finalized by Navajo Nation Police, the FBI, and prosecutors in Arizona, New Mexico, and Utah.